Hi, I'm Charlotte with Living Inside Out Ministry. Let me share with you what God says in Genesis 2, 23 and 24. The man said, "This is now bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman because she was taken out of man. For this reason, a man shall leave his father and his mother and be joined to his wife. The two shall become one flesh." Marriage, one male, one female. Same-sex union does not equal a marriage covenant.